I hear Tiffany, I think iconic. I think New York. I think modern. When I hear Tiffany, I think forever.
That's what makes it legendary.
Perfection. What happens when it's not enough? You improve. You raise the bar. You go further. Go faster. Go one better. The F-Type SVR, the most powerful series production Jaguar ever.
Party for?
I just got a keyboard. I'm a computer now, like you.
So you have more power? Like an Intel Core i7 processor?
Like I said, I just got a keyboard.
But you're running full Office, not just the app version, right?
I don't like where this is going.
And what about a trackpad and external ports?
Maybe this party thing wasn't such a good idea.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all feeling? Fantastic, isn't it? Well, that said, a very warm welcome to the Art of Shoes Design Competition 2016 finale. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm Carissa Seat. It's such a pleasure to be back here, and I'll tell you why later. Now, this event is brought to you by the Textile and Fashion Industry Training Center, TEFTC, supported by Workforce Singapore, WSG, by Skills Future Singapore, as well as Employment and Employability Institute, E2I, Textile and Fashion Federation, TEF, and our very trendy homegrown footwear brand called Pasion. So as mentioned, I'm glad to be back, and I'll tell you, because we launched this competition first in 2013. So this is like reunion, you know, like coming back. It's like, wow, 3 years later, I'm back here. I see a new set of faces. And we are very excited to unveil to you what their inspirations and designs are today. Now, of course, we had a successful first run, and our winner, at that time, the theme was Back to Nature. Yeah, so I remember our winner was also very beautiful, and she's here with us today, the very lovely Severa Makusanova. Hi. And she's back as a judge. How meaningful is that? Yeah. So our participants actually had the chance to go through a four-day course of sorts where they actually learned the skills, the necessary knowledge and skill sets for them to develop and sketch footwear designs. Now this four-day course is by the it's a workforce skills qualifications course, and it's called Draw Digital Footwear Course. Many courses in there. Yeah, so there's a lot of learning that goes on basically, and this particular run happened between May to July 2016. So that's it, the theme for this year. Have you all discovered it already? I hope so. No, I don't look convinced at all. Flowers, lots of beautiful flowers, trees. Okay, well, the theme for this year, as you can see, is Enchanted Forest. So in just a while, they are a little nervous, but they're very excited to enchant you with their designs. And they were given a challenge of doing three types of shoes this afternoon. First, a pair of court shoes. Second, a sandal that is on platform or a heels or high heel sandals. And the third, a ballerina flats. So three designs from each of our eight finalists. So the next question is, who are the judges? Yeah, as much as design is difficult, I think the judges are going to have a hard time as well, picking each of the little details in the designs. Now, I'd like to introduce them to you, our distinguished panel of judges. First up, we have Chief of Operations of Pazion, JJ Ng. Hello, thanks for being with us. And the winner gets a mentorship program as well in the Pazion company, right? They get to be mentored. Now, that's it. Our next judge is a winner from 2013, Art of Shoes Design. Please welcome Severa. And she will know how they feel. So today, don't give chance, you know. Yeah? Do your thing, right? Okay, well, next, we're no stranger to this beautiful face. She's a TV host, an actress, a model, and they didn't add a hot mama as well. Please welcome Jamie Ong. And with her, the lovely Juliet as well, to add, to comment, you know. So these are our judges. And of course, not forgetting our senior design consultant and trainer from TAFTC, Thomas Tan. All right, so what are the judges looking for this afternoon? They're looking for these four factors. First of all, creativity and originality. Next, commercial viability is important. Thirdly, adaptation of the theme Enchanted Forest. And finally, the overall presentation of the masterpiece. Now, the grand winner will be walking home with a fully paid trip to MiCam in Milan. And they also get a cash prize of $1,500, a sponsorship of WSQ Diploma in Fashion Technology for this course called Footwear Design and Product Development. Sounds very serious. Yeah, I think they do learn a lot of things in there. And food, and of course, a work attachment with Pazion as well, and they will be personally mentored by its founder, Tom Ng. Right? Okay, so that said, our competition received a lot of interest. We had a total of more than 430 entries, out of which many of them were professionals, some of them were budding designers, and 115 of them actually went through the workshop themselves and submitted the designs. Out of which our very hardworking judges, 115 designs, right? You had to plow through all that and then finally come down to eight finalists for today. Wow, wow. So this is really major for our eight finalists behind because they've made it so far. So encourage them, okay, as they come out and you love the designs, please scream and shout for them. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to give you a fashion show to appreciate these eight designs. And apart from that as well, the models are all proudly dressed by our local brand, Mu. And the designs, of course, the footwear are all done by our finalists this afternoon. So if we're ready, please sit back, feast your eyes, enjoy the show. Let's watch.
We'll be right back. results of 5 months of hard work. As what Clarissa said just now, we had more than 430 individuals who registered their interest with us, and a total of 115 participants who completed the course. This is a very encouraging number, as it is a 45% increase in competition submission from the 79 that we saw in 2013.